you know, when they asked me to be a part of it, I jumped at the opportunity. I think we've all been affected by some sort of cancer, and of course, breast cancer being the highlight of tonight. You know, we have to fight the good fight. We have to continue to fight the good fight.
Let me get this out the way, so there ain't no complications later on for us. No, but I know things don't stay the same. People grow and see.
We're so glad to have you guys out tonight. This is an absolutely wonderful cause. I'm sure there are many causes that we all are involved in, but this is the one cause that affects your mother, your sister, your wife, your friend. So all of the women in your life, and also about 1% of men.
So in the world and the odds are against us, you won't have to question. The answer is yes. When two or three years from now you start having some doubts about if this love will last, the answer is yes. I'll still think you're beautiful, 'cause I'm more.
We're gonna start the bandage off at $250. That's just for the time. But I do want you guys to know that anybody that actually wins the beer for the tie also gets the bonus of 2 Jay Z tickets and Kanye West for tomorrow.
Down, but I'm not one of those. Now I understand that you've been burned. The honesty is what you deserve.
And as Ebony mentioned, I'm a 2-year survivor as of this December. And I promised God that when I was diagnosed and survived and went into remission, that every chance I had, every opportunity that I had to hold the mic, I would make it worthwhile and make sure that people know this is not just a cool event to attend in Atlanta, but this is about people that are really fighting for their lives.
The answer is yes. I still think you're beautiful. I'm more attracted to what's inside of you. You don't have to guess the answer.
2 minutes for men to say, women, we love you, we support you, and we're here in the fight. My goal tonight was to raise $5,000. And I raised $5,000. Yeah. 2 minutes Soulchild is the global ambassador for Susan G. Komen Circle of Promise, and we would like to present this small token of our appreciation, and this is just our token to continue to fight for breast cancer.
Thank you.
I still think you're beautiful, 'cause I'm more attracted to what's inside of you. You don't have to guess. The answer is yes. When 2 or 3 years from now you start having some doubts about if this love will.